Okay, here we are with, this is her second round with the muffin tin. She's pretty excited. See what she does, if it's faster the second time around. Good girl. I had some figuring out to do the first time. Second time's a little bit easier. Good job, Cailie. Like a lazy Susan. Spinning muffin tin. So you can use anything other than tennis balls. You could use a variety of different toys to cover up the little treats in the tins. Are you sure they're all gone? Let's see, Cailie. Let's see. Did you get all the treats? Were those just relocated ones? Yep, nothing under there. Nope, nothing under there. Nothing under there. Anything under there? You got it all. Those are just relocated ones. Well done, young lady. Good job.